welcome to Pepsi Stadium here on the campus of North Greenville University, where Christ makes the difference. Today's Conference Carolina's matchup features the Saints of Limestone College taking on your North Greenville Crusaders. Let's go ahead and meet the starting lineups. First, for the visiting Saints, at midfield, number one, Christopher Parrott. On defense, number four, Nate Van Brunt. At LSM, number seven, Jordan Storos. At midfield, number eight, Colton Mossman. At attack, number nine, Brian Huey. At attack, number 11, Larson Sundown. At midfield, number 28, Tyler Ponzio. On defense, number 33, Andrew Martin. On defense, number 34, Kendall Collins. And in goal for the Saints, number 35, Danny Forrest. The head coach for the Saints is Mr. J.B. Clark. He's assisted by Jeremy Phelps and Will Campbell. And now, the starting lineups for your North Greenville Crusader. First up on defense, a 6-foot senior from Frisco, Texas, number 3, Sky Dupree. At midfield, a 5'10 senior from Lake Mary, Florida, number 6, Alex Crowley. At attack, a 5'11 freshman from Grand Island, New York, number 9, Thomas Cessery. Georgia, number 12, John Watson. At attack, a 5'8 junior from Simpsonville, South Carolina, number 23, Austin Dixon. At attack, a 6'3 senior from Wilmington, Florida, number 31, Chris Carpenter. At LSN, a 6'2 junior from Owego, New York, number 33, Chris Wecord. On defense, a 6'2 junior from Fort Mill, South Carolina, number 48, Seth Sutton. On defense, a 5'11 sophomore from Roswell, Georgia, number 50, Jacob Abel. And goal for your Crusaders, a 5'11 freshman from St. Charles, Illinois, number 11, Cameron Meyer. The head coach of the Crusaders is Mr. Corey Struss. He's assisted by Eric Liddy and Matt Sandoval. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you to please rise and gentlemen, remove your caps for the invocation and remain standing as we honor America with the play of our national anthem. Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for this beautiful day you bless us with. We thank you for each team's friends and family here in attendance tonight. Lord, we ask that you keep these athletes safe during the game and that they honor you with the talents that you've given them. In your name we pray. Amen. Thank you.
Yeah! Go! Why? Thank you. Come on! Hubble. Maddie Hubble. Hubble.
Hey, we're going one step. We're going one step.
Thank you. Five, 1 5. 1 minute left. 1 5.
Thank you. Here. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. The prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class show, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air live like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they should send this cool cat? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the prince.